Yeah, yeah, this time is my first recording. Okay, good afternoon. Today I want to asking you how to say before drinking Kangen and after drink Kangen water. So how's your body and then together with the kids? Dalam BM ialah sebelum kamu minum Kangen dan selepas minum Kangen dalam kamu orang dengan sendiri dan body termasuk budak-budak autistic. Ya, yang penting mau tahu pasal apa yang mereka minum dan apa perasaan dengan mereka. How they feel? Can you mention to us so that for the future, that's why all the autistic people they know Kangen water can help them. Kamu dulu?
I'll let these guys go first. They actually spend more time.
Yeah,
spend
more time.
I can talk with the kids and myself.
Yes.
So,
First, what to do? Okay, first I bring those waters, like Kangen waters. The shape is deeply, what to call it?
Pahit.
And after that, macam 2 minggu, I think 1 month kah, macam tu. Lepas tu, okay lah the duration. Tapi dia memang rasa letih.
Masa letih.
So far sekarang okay lah so far. Dia tidak letih sangat. And I'm fasting now but I'm okay.
Are you okay already?
Because maybe before this I drink that. But I'm not stopped with doing this.
Oh yeah, you have to keep it up. And then, how about the autistic people?
Autistic
people?
The kids? So far, we just look at some of them. The behavior has become okay, calm down, they're not too aggressive before they...
Is it before they did not drink? They are very aggressive.
They're also aggressive. But after the drink, it's not too aggressive. They got the aggressive, but it's not too worse.
Not too worse. How many duration did they drink? Is it about?
I mean the
duration. Yeah, they're taking
how many months?
I think 1 month plus.
The first month
is really small.
Because because the parents wanted us to introduce it slowly. I'm sure they weren't drinking fully desired volume every day. Because we respected the parents' wishes, because of course they had lots of different experiences.
But little bit also the result. How about you?
Saya minum kan memang pahit. Lepas tu saya selalu minum lah lepas tu okey lah ada rasa manis. Lepas tu berapa bulan lah saya minum memang ada pening.
Ada
macam lemah-lemah.
Maybe saya
pregnant lah tak apa-apa lah. Lepas tu saya stop. Stop 2 minggu lah saya stop. Cuba dulu stop. Masih juga saya cakap. Lepas tu saya continue sampai sekarang.
Okay sudah.
Tak ada pening, tak ada apa-apa. Saya minum terus saja lah. Kecing semua, berak semua.
Semua okey. Dulu susah.
Susah.
Sebab air kangen kan dia boleh tolong detoxing. Detox our body.
Kurang letih.
First one memang sangat letih.
And
first it's very tired when you drink kangen water. After a few months, then we return to origin. That's why our body will be getting smooth. At first, I will be
saya botol mineral yang satu per lima tu dua kali.
Oh, 3 liter. Oh, 3 liter bagus.
Dia masih kuat minum.
How about Jenny?
I'm the bad guy in the group. No, I'm really motivated to try and to continue and increase the volume because as we discussed.
How many liter?
How many liter? And because I do have a problem with like arthritis that might be related to gout.
So, but I
haven't drank as much water as I feel like what you recommended.
Yes,
I'm still hoping for
the good result coming.
Yes.
But I'm sure that
so far,
the gout result, the gout result sure can kill one.
Yeah, that's why I'm highly
for
my own selfish
purposes. Yeah, never mind. Maybe 2 months later or 3 months later, we can come back for you for the result. The most important thing is about the kids of the autistic. I appreciate that all the kids they can be controlled by the Kangen Water.
Yeah, we have a lot of people.
Because sometimes very hard to ask them to drink by cup. By using the bottle, they easier so that they can drink themselves.
Mungkin sekarang boleh lah
pakai bottle.
Duduk slow-slow pakai cup.
Because
that's normally also the kids really.
Oh, dulu dia ganas oh, sekarang sudah.
Yeah. Wow. Saya pun berpesan.
Very good. Yeah. Very happy when I heard this kind of the result. Yeah. Because it's our surf like coming down for the we always see on the online and then internet, but this time it's our surf coming down to do for the result reporting, and then very happy for that good result. Hopefully we can do more better to contribute to the autistic people. Thank you, Jenny. Thank you very much. Thank you, Jenny.
Okay.
Okay.